Okay, now I'm going to demonstrate maxillary right posterior buccal aspect of the universal curette use. First of all, positioning. You're going to be around 9 o'clock, okay? So your navel is across from your maxillary teeth, diagonally across from the maxillary teeth. Extraoral fulcrum, so your back of your hand is resting on the mandibular chin. Okay, and then you're going to do, this is actually palm up, extraoral fulcrum. Same, starting is always distal 9 angle, going distal. You're using the wrist motion, so your finger is not walking. Your back of your fourth finger is a pivoting point or resting point to use your wrist motion. Distal. Okay, and then buccal, you're not using any finger motion, and then everything is a pivot wrist motion. Distal, buccal, okay, and distal, and facial, buccal, and mesial, like that. Okay, so same thing, but you're focusing on the mandible, palm up, extraoral, and then starting from the distal 9 angle, going into distal straight, terminal shank is parallel as possible, okay, and then start from the distal buccal 9 angle, oblique stroke, going into proximal vertically. Remember, we are using the two cutting edges. This is the secondary cutting edge for distal, and then primary cutting edge for the buccal, and then mesial. Okay, up and down. Distal. Okay, and then mesial. Distal. And then buccal. And then mesial. That's it.